Okay, welcome guys to this ASMR video, and it's going to be a very relaxing one. I want to talk about this book that I received in the mail today, and I just want to create a peaceful way to enjoy. It's not going to be an in-depth review or anything. It's just looking at the book and getting the first kind of thoughts about it, I guess. So I only found out about this book 2 weeks ago. I saw a video on YouTube about Francis Ford Coppola, and that he kept a notebook before he made The Godfather. He got the book. See, this is the notebook that he kept. It's got amazing pictures, photos from the film, which is an amazing film. And so basically, what Francis Ford Coppola did was he was asked to direct The Godfather, the book by Mario Puzo, I think his name is. And so Francis Ford Coppola read through the book, trying to adapt it into a film, into a screenplay. So what he did was cut each page and stick it to big piece of paper like this. He bought 2 copies of the book, and he'd cut out all the pages, and he stuck them into his notebook with this big border, so he could make all these notes about the film, about what he felt. Because I've never read the book myself, but apparently there's a lot of useless crap in there that Francis didn't like, he thought was pointless to the film. But what he saw in The Godfather was like a Shakespearean tragedy. Of like a king and his sons, and so yeah, it's got like scene breakdowns. I just love the way, like, it's the thought process that goes into things, creating like a masterpiece. It looks very kind of very haphazard, and like, but just the way that he has gone about this book is amazing. It's like 700 pages long, and why his script was so good was that he analysed every bit of every paragraph in the book that he was going to keep, and he thought about everything going into this. is once I've read a bit, I'm gonna make a video, another video on this greater analyzing it. But in this one, I just wanted to show that kind of details what's in the book. It's a very beautiful. All his thoughts. So it's got like marks, every little detail. And if you don't know Francis Ford Coppola's work, which I am a massive fan of, like he is so immersed in whatever project he does, and he made during the 70s, he made some of the best films ever. For me, Godfather 1, 2, The Conversation, and Apocalypse Now, which is my favourite film of his. And the amount of effort he put into making, especially Apocalypse Now, pretty much put everything on the line to make that film. And just really appreciate everything. And this book is not just like a... It's a good lesson in how to write, adapt a good screenplay. Like he puts the times, the tone, synopsis. Very detailed. I've also ordered a book on the making of Apocalypse Now, but it probably won't be as detailed as this. But you know, he really shows what the filmmaker has to go through, and like he fights with the studio heads. He was gonna be fired even on The Godfather. Like every week they were trying to. The producers were getting angry at him and trying to fire him. Got all the characters. Yeah, and that's just an amazing film. One of my favourite actors, Marlon Brando, Al Pacino. To reading more of this to you. Thanks. Give me a like and subscribe if you like this video. Thanks.